always on air, online, on mobile. Fox Toledo News at 10 starts right now.
An elderly woman is dead. Her husband seriously burned after their home went up in flames. Good evening. I'm Laura Emerson.
And I'm Sean Hegarty. Fire investigators are looking for answers as to what caused that fatal fire in Hancock County. Fox Toledo's Heather Miller is live at the scene. So, Heather, what have you heard?
Well, fire crews actually just left the scene, and as of right now, the cause of this fire, as well as the origin of it, where exactly it started in the home, still undetermined. Now, from what I understand, this is some kind of apartment building or multifamily dwelling. However, no one else was home at the time of the fire except for the Frost family. That would be Margaret and Charles Frost. Margaret, of course, as you know, perished in this fire. I'm told that she was unable to walk on her own and that her husband, Charles, tried desperately to get her out, but he was no match for the flames. This cell phone video shot by a neighbor shows how intensely the fire burned here on County Road 18. Neighbors were able to get Charles Frost out of the home, but not his wife.
He kept saying, "My wife's in there, my wife's in there, can you please get her?" They were asking where she was at. It was so engulfed in flames, there was no way anybody was going back in.
Crews from the Allen Township Fire Department arrived here shortly before 2, but by the time they arrived, the house was already totally engulfed.
The flames are just, there's so much fire coming out the house, we couldn't make an interior attack. One attempt was made to make an interior attack and just weren't able to get in.
Hours later, the body of 90-year-old Margaret Frost was recovered from the rubble, the first fire fatality here in 15 years. 89-year-old Charles Frost, he was taken to St. V's. He is right there recovering. I'm told he's being treated for second-degree burns. However, the sheriff did talk to the family as well as the fire chief, and the family says that they actually have been able to talk to Charles. He is alert, doing well except for those burns, and he is expected to recover. Reporting live in Hancock County's Allen Township, Heather Miller, Fox Toledo News.